What's good? What's happening, everybody? It's your girl, Tugo_Mhlophe, and we're back again on another episode of Vibes on Vibes. And today we are at an LOP, a listening album party of those guys. So we're here to listen to some good music, have some fun, and surely making friends. I don't know. Angazi, maybe if you want to be my friend, I can be your friend. I don't know, man. So yeah, let's go check it out. Hey world, it's your girl Tam_ Mona Lisa, your picture perfect portrait, and we're coming live on Vibes on Vibes. And I'm not alone, I'm with
picture portrait perfect tallest Taz.
Oh, tallest, he's also like a picture perfect portrait. So tallest, what are you expecting on today's like listening session?
I'm expecting to hear new music from the gents. I've been with them in the stew a couple of times.
Yeah.
And I like the tunes they're mixing. So today we, you know, trying to get the world to listen in also, because we got privileged to hear them first. But
sure,
I'm happy to be here and to actually hear what the boys cooked.
And what would you say people should expect from like a live listening session? What should they expect?
Fire, like a dungeon dragon.
Ha, as you guys heard, like a dungeon dragon. Let's go check out the vibe. EMC Ma Africa, we're actually here, Kalaha, right? We're here because of you. So take us through the whole experience. Tell us about this listening album party of yours.
Oh, we actually, it's like a listening party for three projects. My project, Gifts of Love. Soda's project, Guest Up. Tingle Things. Queller Tingle Things, you know. So we're gonna be working with a couple of like talented people. We have got Toxin P, we have got Jumbo, we have got other things, you know, other people rather.
So Queller, please tell us, what inspired your album, your EP?
You know, last year I was going through a lot of emotions, man, you know. So generally I'm known as Generalia's group. You know, so this time around, I came up with a new strategy, you know, to like at least have soulful music around the album, you know what I mean? So the inspiration behind the album is just soul, heartbreaks, and happiness all in one. That's why it's called Sting and Play.
Okay, so anyone who is going through a major situation can listen to his album and check it out.